So Talo Falava, my name is Nele. I hail from the villages of Whanga and Vaimoso in Samoa. I am a young ambassador for UNICEF Aotearoa. I'm also the deputy chair for the Consumer Advisory Committee at Pharmac, a youth advisor for Leva, as well as a tōkana for the University of Auckland's MAPAS and Tōkana Arts Program. My motivation to just serve my community and be there with young people and advocate for Pacific young people, it allows me to keep a balance between work and feeling like I'm doing service to queer communities. I believe all issues in the world are connected. Things like mental health, climate change, as well as child poverty. Obviously with climate change and mental health, it's always the fear of the future. What's going to happen for our communities? Where do our communities even live? No young person should ever live in an environment where they can't thrive. I guess when we think of our Pacific communities, especially our Pacific youth, we're constantly filling the systemic gaps that we see our elders fall through, we see other young people fall through. And so having Indigenous values and Indigenous knowledge really is an innovative solution to combat colonialism and the things that today impact our ability to even access our basic rights like schools and health. So many spaces have served me and have like nurtured me, being from South Auckland, being Samoan. Respect is really massive. Understanding that being an advocate for my community also has to mean advocating for other communities.